This is what living feels like. I think most people don't try and live in the middle and don't put their hearts out there and protect themselves. And when you do this and you put your heart out there in front of all these people, and sometimes it's unbelievable, it's very exhilarating, sometimes it's incredibly painful. But that's what living feels like.
Trips over Hoff.
Nice move.
Up and under move by Ellie Thompson.
The inexperience of Minnesota right in the lane. Another steal.
Devin King with the flush. Horn sounds. And South Dakota State University is your 2016 Summer League Women's Basketball Champions.
1 year today, we got our hearts broken. We return the favor this time. Return the favor.
The Jackrabbits are in the NCAA tournament once again.
Follow me into the jungle.
Just when you thought the Jackrabbits were dead, here they come.
I'll tell you what, the Jackrabbits from South Dakota State got it done.
That's what living feels like, and I hope, you know, I'm trying to send a message to them. I hope they live the rest of their lives that way, where they don't protect themselves and they would live their lives.